Skies celebrates 100 years of magic. See more than 60 Disney stars in one spectacular ice show.
Tickets start at $13. Additional fees may apply. Get even more value with free parking. Open September 11th at United Center.
So nowadays, working from home has become very big business. An estimated almost 38 million people actually operate home-based businesses. And often they're more successful than other ventures. It could take a little bit of money to start. It can have very big rewards. But the question is, how do you start your own home business? And what's the secret to making it take off? Joining us right now is a marketing expert. Her name is Tracy Walker. She did just that, and she's now teaching others her own keys to success. Now, your story can be a real inspiration to a lot of others. You lost your home to foreclosure.
I did.
You went through bankruptcy.
Twice.
Went through bankruptcy. And here you are, smiling.
Yes. Exciting times.
Okay. So tell us about how did you get started, and from that, what sort of advice are you giving people?
Absolutely. Well, I wanted to work online because literally I could leverage myself. I could be at home, but I could still reach the masses. So I did a little Google search for how to work from home, and I learned, I was opened up to a whole new world about how to actually build a business online.
So this is not the kind of thing where you go online and people are telling you, you can earn so much money doing our business from home. This is starting your own.
But there are a couple of different ventures that you could dive into where that's possible. A lot of them, you kind of have to watch your foot on them, but some of them are actually very legitimate opportunities.
Okay, so you say, first of all, start with affiliate marketing. What does that mean?
Affiliate marketing means that there is a product or is a service that someone else has already created, and you just market it to the matching market. Walmart has it, Target has it, Bank of America has it, all on their websites.
All right, and then what does info marketing mean?
Info marketing means that you are actually marketing information products, so how to do something. College education is a perfect example of information.
Okay, all right, and then creating your own product, you make something yourself?
Yeah, there are people that sell wingdings or that may be, you know, nutritionists, and they actually want to just expose their brand and reach a greater marketplace.
Okay, and so you do that. So you're saying that you could spend up to $5,000,
that's
more
average
than that?
You can spend more, but the average home-based business, somewhere around $5,000 is a good investment for a good return on your investment.
All right, okay. In the time we have now, we want to talk about what are the five things you suggest to people, all right, how to start. First step, decide if you really have the desire to be your own boss.
Absolutely. You have to be flexible. There's no one getting you out of bed in the morning. You have to be accountable to yourself and really realize that what you do depends on you.
Okay, depends on you to be self-motivating. All right, so the step two, find a mentor in the area of online business you're interested in building. How do you do that?
Well, you can do research. I mean, I'm a great expert, right? And there are tons of people out there, but there's no successful person that hasn't found someone else who had treaded the waters that they already have and become sort of an apprentice to them. So you have to find somebody.
So are you really careful with this that you don't pay other people a lot of money to do this,
right? And really in mentorship, it's not so much about a fee. It's really about learning, modeling, doing what the person's doing.
All right, so let's look at the next one. Step three is do as instructed by your mentor. Follow their direction. Right, that seems simple, but
amazingly enough, people find others that will teach them how to do it, and they will do the complete opposite and wonder why they don't have results.
Okay, so listen to whoever it is,
the
expert, right? Yes. And then construct feasible game plan for success. Your mentor helps you do this?
Absolutely, because people are still working full time. You have to put in a time frame that you're going to work. Actually set some creative income goals, but that are reachable and that you believe that you can actually attain them.
Okay, and I like this last one too.
Yes.
Repeat until result. Do it. Keep doing it.
Keep doing it.
Don't quit.
Don't give up. You're going to face challenges. It's not a rosy road the whole time. Keep going. Eventually, you'll get there.
Okay. Eventually, you will. All right. So be encouraged. Now, you can learn more about building your own home-based business. Tracy is being a mentor, okay? She's having a free webinar, and she will host two of them a month. The next one is coming up on Thursday night. Space is limited, so you have to register in advance to participate. We put that link on our website, abc7chicago.com. Thanks, Tracy.
Thank you, Linda.
We'll be right back.